Hello, everyone. I'm Chief Meteorologist Tom Sorrells. We're tracking all kinds of scattered showers on the East Coast sea breeze, but not as active as yesterday. Into the evening, these showers linger till about 8:30 or 9 o'clock, and then we dry out. The overnight low is 74. The daytime high tomorrow, right back into the 90s with a 30% chance of rain. The high on Thursday is 94. Friday's high, 93. And come the weekend, rain chances jump to 60%, and the daytime high will be 90.